Hey guys, your boy Kareem, and welcome back to my FIFA 17. You won the red diamonds, Kareem, where last time left off. I picked up two huge wins in the thing again. And I signed some new players. And most importantly, my rating actually went up. I know. Crazy. I didn't think it was possible in this Kareem arena. But it went up. It was down at 64. I signed a new player completing another one of the boards. It's required things. And it shot up all the way to 83 where it is at the moment. So, yeah. And three of my four new signings are all starting this match.
As usual, big welcome to you to today's game.
With the fourth sitting on the bench, hoping he might get a shot. He is lower rated than my three other central defenders, and was signed to be like a backup to them. Oh wow, it's first versus second. Obviously not really, I don't know where this team is.
Well, it can be really
overall. And there's one of my new signs, Lucas. Signed from, you know what, I say he's 700k on him, because the guy I was going to go for originally, he was looking for loads of money, was just being a pain in the neck. And while he was higher rated, he was older, so the way I see it, I got far away the better deal, even though I have the lower rated player. The way I see it, I'm very happy. And there you can see the center back on the bench, Miguel, at number 4. So we'll see if he makes an appearance in this, or this, like in the game of the episode. No guarantees. And there's the first touch for Toussaint. House Toussaint. In a red diamonds mode shirt. There's Yann. Because I haven't fully learned how to pronounce his surname yet. Ooh!
Just outside the post.
Do a bit of defensive work. Alright. Dealt with it. I was hoping my defender would header it to my goalkeeper, but he kicked it instead. Not sure why, but okay. Nothing bad happened. Ooh! Catch it, catch it! Ooh! The woodwork. Naughty, naughty.
This could be a chance.
You can see one of the goals in the recent episode was enough for me. And yeah, I'll take that penalty.
It is a penalty.
Yeah. I saw the keeper coming, that's why I turned. I knew he would take out. Oh, my play. And he did. Silly keeper. You're silly, silly keeper. Oh! Fucking hell. If I put a little more power into it, he wouldn't have gotten. He wouldn't have recovered in time. Fucking penalty. He's
Oh, he showed great anticipation there. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. There's some potential in this move. Here's the cross. And that is now a goal.
It's way too high.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Come on, put him under pressure. Nope. No way. Too sharp, though. Oh, doing work. Brokey. Gets to you up his strike partner. Or not right now.
That's the glare in this.
He probably should have scored in his debut. Well, this is his first start for the club, but his actual debut game. He came on in the second match of the last episode.
Well, good through ball. They've coped with it well defensively.
I squandered two really good chances of him.
Power in this situation.
Both of which I probably should have scored, but of course.
Well, the ball deserved,
the second one wouldn't have happened if I had scored the first, so. Either way, he should probably already have his first goal for the club. And there you can see his name.
Volley.
Here's Amabi. Another new sign. He's gonna play all game this time. Him at one position. His first start didn't go as planned. He was all over the place. He's starting as a center midfielder, then moving to cam, then moving to left. He was all over the place. It's because my players kept getting fucking tired.
Here's the shot.
Oh. Sakin will bring it back though. Moving forward. Kevin Wagi.
Danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Burn, yes. Cross it in.
Oh. Better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first though.
Can I get the breakthrough just before the break? Amari's header isn't the best. That's a goal kick.
Looking a bit listless in midfield today. I hope he's feeling okay. He looks as though...
Yeah, that sums it up, doesn't it?
Well, I feel sorry for him to a certain extent because he's been pulling into little spaces, little gaps, but he hasn't received the ball at the right time. And with the scores level, that's been a shame for his team.
There's the half-time whistle.
They played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Challenge well.
Amari.
Again. Probing away.
Oh, that's another penalty.
He's pointed to the spot again. He saw
a yellow card to boot.
They wouldn't be, but he's made a big call on. I think he's probably got it right.
The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty.
Shit! First penalty I don't put enough power into, that one I put way too much. I should just hit him down the fucking middle.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. into the attacking third.
Oh, shit.
Here's Kim. Doing well to keep the ball.
This new way of taking penalties is a piece of shit.
It's hit good. Could be dangerous. The cross coming in.
Brokey! Are you freaking kidding me?
Goal kick to come. Well, it's one change, and it looks like
I'm gonna make a few substitutions as well. Bring on Saki, me, and Abe. And no, not Lee. Wait. This one I had someone who. Oh no, wait, that's and now I'm taking off. Oh, Saki can play there. So, I can put Lee in the cam spot again. And that's the three substitutions. You're gonna have to tough it out, Kuroki.
No team about to make a change. Be a free
draw the foul so I can make the substitutions. Doesn't matter if it's a yellow card. The players. Why is it red? Why is it a red? What the fuck? Why is it a red?
Fly into tackles like he did then.
Well, I've seen him launch into these.
Yeah, he took him down. It's not a cynical challenge. You have got to be absolutely kidding me. And didn't even do the substitutions. Still do them. We have a blank spot in the fucking mid-central or mid-fifth. Hold, but I still want those substitutions made. Eight? That bullshit.
A substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. On the attack here, the break is
Yen! Yen! Surely! Yes, there it is! There's his first goal, and it couldn't have come at a better time. He muscles off the defender and sticks it top corner. They're beautiful.
Well, sometimes forwards are anonymous, sometimes they're match winners, and he's been brilliant today as he's substituted, the fans recognising that.
Well, his energy has been astounding at times.
I was actually thinking if I didn't score before I made those changes, I was going to go all out attack, but I've scored now, so I don't have to do that.
In this part of the pitch. Good defending.
Saki wins the ball first. Tosar.
Into the middle, and here's the shot.
Yen,
not quite what he was hoping for, but when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that.
Good to see the confidence instilled in him. Oh, the kick off held. Oh, Abe, oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, the building,
Saki, come on.
Abbey.
Oh, the header Han is easily met by the keeper.
Kamada. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so
ah.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a good performance, but still a bit of work.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Cuts it back. Yes! No! How did he save that? It's a fantastic save, but that should have been 2-0. Oh, that was a golden opportunity. For 2-0. Can Lee make it 2-0 off the crossbar? And there's the end of the match. Couldn't come soon enough, if I'm being honest. That was horrible. The most bullshit red card I've ever seen in my life. And apparently I was playing the best defense in the world. Somehow. I don't know how that works. Rift, can you stop getting Fs and just go up to 60 already? Christ. Yeah, I know. I am. It's not particularly some. Want to see. I guess this guy can come in. I mean, he's the same ring as I usually, and so he might even, if he can perform well enough, maybe he'll take that spot. That was an absolute joke. $5 million. And for Lee, I will take... I'll take $5 million as well. Because I know they're probably not going to pay it. Certain to aid, given the fact that this is a rival play. Huh. Yep, no surprise they didn't want to pay $5 million for my goalkeeper. And they have not agreed to pay the $5 million for Lee either, so. Champion, let's just get on for our lives then, shall we? Another offer for Lee. Tokyo, this time FC Tokyo, I should specify. Because there's probably abundance of teams in Japan and with Tokyo. Not from Tokyo, but as a city. He would probably be one of the highest. Would probably be London's. Well, it is Japan's answer to London, because Tokyo is the capital of Japan. Their obvious statement is obvious. But, Hunden has a huge amount of clubs, and no surprise is that bunch of teams from that city in Baldwin Sport, considering it's the capital, and I assume that's the same with Japan. To be honest, I have absolutely no idea. Guessing. Have any else? Again! Two goals and two. Who starts first? Making his case. He's already perhaps. Probably should have three goals and three games, but I had to squander those two chances in his debut. But good to see.
Here is another angle on that.
He's gonna hopefully be a little prolific. Because seems to be the running problem with my second striker in this career. Okoroki is getting all of my goals, and everyone else scores for a few games and then goes quiet for an even longer period.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition.
So hopefully this is not another case of that. It's a case of finally finding the right combination, like I have recently in my local career mode, Mane and Sturridge.
Shimohira. Kida. This is the team on top of its game. It's certainly been reflected in the results, and it's a run of victories, massive run of victories, that they want to extend today.
You look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They
to level it up now.
Oh, good save from the keeper.
And it's out for a corner.
Well, I probably should have been 1-1, I'm not going to lie. Clear it. Careful. I guess I'll concede another corner. It's better than conceding the goal. Clear that thing. You run much.
Misaito.
Can't get to that guy fast enough to put him under pressure. Or maybe cause a mistake. No. Going to get into the penalty zone because I don't want to give away a penalty, and a good save here from the keeper again. Whew. As two twice they should have scored.
Got the tackle in.
Foul.
I'll
take the throw. Oh, but that was a foul, just saying. Just foul. Yan must have been offside, because I don't think it's given a foul for a fact. Yeah, he's miles offside. I was going to say, I don't think it gave a foul for a little stumble he had in the box. No self-respecting referee would give a penalty for that.
Trying to.
Even some of the ones that don't have any self-respect wouldn't give penalties for that.
Kuroki doing well to keep the ball. This is how they love to play on the break.
Yen scores his second anyway. Hey, not sure why he's grabbing the ball. Well, I was telling him to run off and celebrate, but he's grabbing the ball instead. Guess he's eager to get. Oh, I mean, he is on a hat trick.
restarting at 2-0.
That's quite understandable. They want to get on with the game. Him and maybe Bags at hat trick.
Kobayashi. Throw to come up now after.
For them, I think. Yeah.
Kobayashi.
It's okay. Big. Kumai. I was going to say, he had come away with the ball, but before I could say it, he lost it. It's a corner. Thank you. Kumai. Tosau! Tosar, sorry. They have to learn how to properly pronounce his name too.
Good progress with this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. 3 minutes to be added.
Unlucky.
Cut out the pass.
Third away and they will send it back.
Well, they're in a good position.
Cool. My. Sets it up! Oh, Owen Yang can't put it. Get it on the end of it, and that's half time. If he's gonna get the hat trick, he'll have to wait until the second half. Other than the scares of the other team probably should have scored, or on two occasions. Other than that, the first half was pretty good.
Poor effort, too high.
The second half would have started better if Kuroki had put that away, but considering how many goals he scored this season, I'll let him off, as this is a pretty rare miss for him.
Shimohira. Here's Saito. To Fabio. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Kida. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's looking good, this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Kida. Through pass.
Come on. Yes, won the ball. Oh, finally. Kuroki.
Some potential in this move.
He avoids the challenge. Yan scores his hat trick.
Three of the best. He's made the
play. And he does a... And he rounds the freaking goal in excitement.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Power had her right into the net. Keeper didn't really have a chance of saying that. In only his third game for the club. Oh. Yeah, and has a hat trick.
Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90s.
This is a good sign.
They're never shy of buying, are they, Barcelona? And they bought again here.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million. I think that's money well spent.
Strong challenge.
Amari loses the ball. Okay, I could win the ball back here, no problem. And I do. Okay, foul. Thank you.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. put it in quickly, but not accurately. Defended comfortably. 20 minutes now remaining.
For some reason, it wouldn't let me take a shot. It's okay. Yeah, managed to get the ball to the keeper anyway. So, I don't know if that's going to count as a... Would that count as a sound target?
Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Interesting.
Now, long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
Keane. I was trying to get the ball through, and then twice it was blocked. Making it up to him. He uses his strengths to win the ball all back himself. Whips it, and oh! I missed the header, but it almost went in without it. Yeah, okay. Oh, Jesus. Bad time to take a sub walk. Or as they were taking the kick. I didn't expect to give it straight to me, and now I have a penalty.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball. I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Yes!
For a striker.
I don't know why I did to make that arrow here. I was wondering what that target on target on for. This, now I know.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Fabio.
It's interesting to know. I wonder if there's a way they have that on all the time.
It goes out wide again. That's great defending there. Stopping.
I'll have a look at the settings and see if there is anything.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better...
It's the king! Oh! Wait. Might be a chance for a fifth goal! Yenna's four! I'm calling Yenna.
It's been a one-horse race out there today.
I think it's 100%. He's scored every time he's had a shot.
Well, he's got a smile on his face, and why not? Because everything is going his way.
Luckily... make that mistake, and hell of a...
It's 5-0 for Fabio. Comprehensive, that's the only word for
if the hung strikers, he bags 5 no, sorry, 4 of 5 goals. Gets the hat-trick, gets the match goal.
Didn't really get a contest, but
apparently had 4 goals and 4 shots. Beautiful. That's just what you want from a striker. And that is a beautiful way to end this episode. So thanks for watching. Home Drive. Smash the like button and subscribe. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.